Hi and welcome back to a new video. Today we shall be looking at how to paint realistic pine trees in a forest. So let's begin with the block again. After the blocking in, we'll go ahead and drop in a tree top with some leaves and branches and even details at the top. And now we'll take in some shadowy trunks in the form of bluish grey charcoal color and let's drop them in. And now we'll go ahead and drop in the actual tree trunks which are being hit by the light. So moving further, we'll go ahead with the highlights. So with this, I come to the end of this painting. Subscribe my channel for more. Drop a like if you've liked this video, and thanks for watching.